Bowman superfan Laila Anderson and the rest of the St. Louis Blues had been waiting for. The moment when they got to plant two big kisses on the Stanley Cup. 11-year-old Laila celebrated their victory with her favorite player, Colton Parayko.
This is just the ending of the best story that will ever be written in history.
Layla's own story is that of a fighter, too. Layla's battling HLH, a rare disease that attacks the immune system, and had to undergo chemotherapy and a bone marrow transplant. The first place she went when her doctor gave her permission, a Blues playoff game. Layla cheered the team on the entire time and became their unofficial good luck charm, loved by players and fans alike.
I never doubted the Blues, ever.
Never doubted the Blues.
Even in last place, I still thought there was a chance. Right now.
The team surprised her with a ticket to Game 7 of the Stanley Cup Final in Boston, where they beat the Bruins to become the champions. Layla says she was
speechless, ready to bring it back to St. Louis and to get on that float with it.
The team was met by cheering fans when they arrived back home in St. Louis with the Cup, and their number one fan has a special message for all of them.
They're just more than hockey. Hockey players are just different people. They're from heaven.
The same could be said about her. This is InsideEdition.com.